Hello everybody and welcome back to American Truck Simulator here on the Gamerdone channel. Today we are going from Montrose to Clifton. It's gonna be 584 miles. It's gonna take us 11 hours 16 minutes to get there. We got the Bobo V&L, the new one. And this is John Ruta's Reaper unit trailer. We weigh 44,092 pounds of home accessories is what we got loaded. We got fuel and everything. We might have to run by repair the truck. It's not that damaged, really. There's regular wear and tear on it. So, yeah, that's the plan. It says we'll get there about 34 minutes in real life time, so we'll see how long it's going to take us. We got quite a little ways to go, actually.
Okay, here we go.
So I'm gonna fire this thing up and get on the road. Break off. I assume we don't need lights on. So reset our trip meter here so we get accurate miles per gallon reading. Alright, we're good there. We are ready to roll.
Turn right.
This thing's got a Cummins X15 in it. With the Allison 7 speed.
Get ready to turn left.
Some tires on the side of the road there, didn't they? Got two tires and a blowout shell of one. They look too small for my truck.
Go straight on.
So we'll see how the 7 Street's going to do going down the $1 million highway
right
here. See how it's gonna do. Hopefully it won't do too bad. I don't like the fact that I wouldn't mind driving automatics a lot in this game, but the fact that when they shift, they skip gears most of the time. Even when you're climbing a hill or something, that just screws you over, so. And it doesn't matter what you put the adaptive transmission thing set to, like power or normal econ. Still does it. That guy right there. But we're gonna give her a try and see. So. Let's check out that collision warning and blind spot warning and all that shit built in there. Emergency braking. Looks like with the new patch, they're going to be doing the 1.48 version of American Truck Simulator. It's going to have traction control and ABS. In the short time that I played the demo, anyway. Or not the demo, but the beta version.
Keep right, and then continue straight on.
Keep right, continue straight on.
Go straight on. Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Bye, Montrose. It's nice to meet you. Right. We gotta
and
go.
And then continue straight on. Go straight on.
I kind of like starting off there at mountain roads. I don't know why. Maybe it's because there's a lot of mountain roads that lead up to it. So. And I like me climbing a mountain. Using Project Next Gen's graphics mods to make everything look a little bit better. I'm gonna give me 1 second here. Where's my buttons? Hold on, let me pull over. Okay. Say we gotta stop and take a piss or something. Can you get the... Okay. We should be good to, good to go. Back in drive. Now we're on the road. Part is it's only 25 down through here. You'd think at least be like 30, 35, but I mean 25 is a bit slow, I think. Gonna make a new skin for this truck, for the Gamer Donny trucking skin. Which is, really I should be able to use the regular skin from the older version or whatever we're gonna call it. Should still work with this truck. in a ditch. We're almost through time. This thing should get about 5 miles to a gallon, really. We are going through the mountains, so it's not going to be real accurate, but... Got chair squeaking's going to... I'm going to throw the chair out the door. I'm going to set it on a bucket. I ain't never really drove a, well, I did drive a little automatic International. It wasn't no Class A truck though, it was just like a little flatbed. But the only automatic I've drove, most of them have been standards, either got 13 speed in there or 18. I did have one that had a 9 speed in it. Your 13 speed and 18 speed basically shift the same, you just got more gears in the basement and the low end. You can split the low end and the high. To the top. Down the hill we go. Trying to take break down one stage. Runaway truck ramp, 2 mile. I'm trying to see what time it is. I don't even know whether I need to turn my lights on or not. 11:53 a.m. It'll be there about 9:06. Keep left, she said. I want to go right. Looks like his transmission got its electric retarder on it. electric retarder on a truck. It's kind of like a dynamic brake on a train. Basically a big big electric motor that generates electricity into a power bank, which transfers it to heat. Helps slow you down. It's a real quick, brief description of it. Welcome to Durango. I wish I'd make the lights on my buttons on my steering wheel light up. I'd be able to see something. It'd be hard enough. Don't want to see too much on there, do we? Oh, I thought there's some chick. Back over there. There's another one.
Go straight on.
That looks like a Harley. There's more. Yeah, there's everywhere. So the thing you don't see driving down the roads is the motorcycles, bikes.
Go straight on.
There's a mod you can get where you can drive the AI cars. I wonder if you could drive the motorcycles too. Probably, right? I don't think they'd drive like a motorcycle. I'd probably drive like a regular car. But
keep right and then turn right.
It'd be pretty cool to have if you're doing like multiplayer. You could have turn pilot right. Cars and cops and all that shit. I wish they had up the server, the amount of people on the server. Which they did say eventually they will update it and change it, but
straight on.
I was going to use a NASCAR Featherlight car hauling trailer, but for some reason the glide hands on it are messed up. The, like where it comes out of the truck, the airline comes out of the truck and then goes to the spiral airline to the trailer out of the hookups. There is no texture for them for some reason. And it makes it that way for all the trailers. I ain't got a clue why it does that. But I didn't edit them or anything either, so it ain't anything I did. I think it's just because it hasn't been updated.
Go straight on. Keep right, and then turn right.
Something in this town is killing my frame rate.
Right.
Get the hell out of here. It's another turn to jump back up. I don't understand this game sometimes. All the graphics. Like if I put the graphics on a lower setting, it runs like shit. I have to keep it on a high setting. Like a 4K resolution. 300 scaling, everything turned up on max. If I don't, then it runs like shit and only get like 25 frames per second. And no, I didn't change the refresh rate or anything, it's still the default, so I don't know what the deal is with it. Beyond my knowledge. Speed limit's 65. It's like if you turn the dash lights on, knocks the frames down to like about 15 to 20 frames per second less. No, I'm not liking the 7 speed, Allison. Might go with the eye shift. Western Star Power Hood. We're just gonna stay in this lane here. Maybe. No red light.
Go straight on.
Is this Swift? Uh-uh. Turn the fuck dead. I didn't know Swift did got a grain hauling. At least they're not hauling dynamite. All trucks must clear away station.
Straight on.
I can't talk too bad about Swift. That's where I started out at. 2007. Stayed there long enough to get my school paid off. A little extra money in my pocket. We moved on to bigger, better things.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
You find you a new route there, Alice. Then.
Get ready to turn left.
Yeah, they're just a big company. They're, you know, got a lot of new drivers. It's just.
Turn left.
Everybody makes fun of them. Just how it goes. I was making pretty decent money with them. £80,002. 80,201 pounds. We cut through that parking lot right there. But we'll do it the legit way, right? Probably wouldn't be the best thing to do in front of a weight station anyway.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Like every time I gotta come through here, I gotta stop at this damn weigh station. I watch that guardrail, it'll get you every once in a while. We still got fuel and everything, so I don't see no repair shop. There ain't no need to stop in Chevron truck stop. Act in there wall to wall and treetop tall, buddy. We'd be going straight on. Some hot dogs and produce. Tippy Nippy Hill. Choo choo. It's getting cloudy on us. I'm going to turn the lights on, I guess. One ticket we could do without. I think it's like a $900 ticket, too. Welcome to Gallup, New Mexico. Well, we're not quite there yet, but we're almost. I got enough fuel.
Go straight on.
Yeah, I don't think we don't see no reason to stop, really. Keep on trucking. Cheeseburger up here is looking pretty damn good, though. In out? What the fuck is the in out? Quick order. Barbershop. For sale.
Go straight on.
Oh, here comes the afternoon rush hour. Yes, ma'am, we're turning right. Driving into the sun, that's always fun. That'd be bad. Friendly steam will get your home cleaner. You're pretty damn close.
Exit right. Turn left.
Left turn. And see if there's anything coming or not. I'd like to be able to see what's coming. That did not sound right. The shit that comes out of my mouth sometimes. Unbelievable. These are supposed to be 8K sky textures. We'll say one thing, they look a lot better than what the old ones did. We still got 200 miles to go. Yeah, that's about right. Yeah. I thought we was almost there. Paced up a little bit here.
Keep right.
with our window open, and we got 19 hours. We should be able to make it. Okay, I said we need to pick the paste up. That's a bit much. Slow down. There you go. Fuck me, look down, we're doing 140. The game would shit itself going that fast. It has problems with 120. Somewhere.
Turn left.
The dark desert highway. Ruined in my hair. Didn't have no headlights on. This is some busy back roads, ain't they?
Get ready to turn left.
All I got here is Springerville and Sholo. Fuck me, we don't want either one of those. Come on, truck.
Ready to turn right. Turn right.
Keep on the downshift, but there ain't no downshift. I mean, you downshift by hitting the hint button, but I mean like gear shift. Manually there. is going to slow the process down. Satellites up there. Easy hot rod. Good news is we're getting closer to the further away. Bad news is, it looks like it's going to be Christmas by the time we get there. It's June. Good old automatic for you. What the fuck is this shit? Believe we have to cross the border, but it's kind of looking like we're going to have to. Longest 52 fucking miles there is, isn't it? My ass. That was pretty cool. Trip took a little bit longer than what I thought it was going to. Welcome to Clifton, everybody. I've never been to Clifton before, so this is the first time for me. I hope we get a good chunk of money out of this. The lights around the top of the building is pretty neat looking. Those apartments over there, or whatever the hell they are. forgot which way is up and which way is down. Or yeah, I mean right, on or off. Right.
Turn right. It's all over now.
You can say it is. Damn right it is. Damn, for midnight, this place is pretty busy. And we made it. Made it. 599 miles. 16 hours, 14 minutes, 121 gallons of fuel consumed. $30,383. I don't think it is worth it. I should have got more than that. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I didn't really have too much to talk about in this video, but that's just the way my commentary goes. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.